guys. Panther0822 here. Hope you're all having a fantastic day. We're going to get ourselves a bit more into Dark Souls. I don't know how far we're going to get. Part of it is mainly because I'm not terribly fond of the game mechanics. We'll see. Where we go. We're trying to achieve some goals, and we were not having much luck. And this one last time, so we're gonna give it a new shot. I think I tried this last time and it was like, nope, we're not gonna work. So, we need to press and hold left shift to focus on the dude. We need to hold the left mouse button to launch the enemy into the air. And then we need to continually press the left button rapidly to add them in the air. I didn't go far enough. I That's fucking annoying. I'm pressing E to do what it's telling me to do. Get through it, mainly because I moved against Aspen. Might take several tries. Again, I'm not fond of a lot of the mechanics, because the mechanics... of almost at a fuck it point. Mainly because I feel like they're making this way more fucking difficult than it needs to be. Also a janky mechanic. So I'm sitting here and I'm like pressing and holding E to do it, and it's like moving at the speed of molasses to do the fucking thing. And by the time the dude is there, the target's already gone. Fucking horse shit. That was so fucking total horse shit. Alright, I'm gonna give this one more shot, and then honestly, if I don't get it, I'm fucking done. I don't like the mechanic. I think it's a little bullshit. I think the control is fucking changing. And honestly, I'm not enjoying the game that much. So, fucking done. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm fucking done. I know I'm not that great of a gamer, but personally, this is fucking horseshit. I think the number of enemies they want you to kill is too fucking high. I think that the mechanic, as far as what you're trying to do, the speed at which you execute, you hit it, and it, like, either A, doesn't trigger, or B, it moves at the speed of molasses, and just... So, I'm fucking done. I might stream something here in another few minutes. I might look at something, but as far as this goes, I'm fucking done. I'm pissed as hell right now, so. Thanks for watching.